Hello, hello. It is time for control. The game where you think you're in control, but you're not. Alright. Let's continue. I know I said last time I might do a little bit on my own, and turns out I didn't. So pick up where I left off here. Low texture pants, high texture pants. Gotta wait like 3 seconds for those textures to load. Alright, anyway. Back in this place. Alright, so what are we doing? Well, I think last time we decided we need to go to the mine. Threshold. Search for black rock processing. It's in maintenance. So I guess I'm going back to the maintenance area. Now you would think that, oh, I'd be going to a new place this time. Well, I guess I am going to a new area. It's just adjacent to an area I've already been in. Energy boost. Increase the sea speed up. Energy recovery already. I wouldn't mind having a bigger energy boost. I guess I don't have one of those yet. I just get rid of the duplicate mods, like whichever one is inferior, I get rid of it. I can use the resources for something else. I think that makes perfect sense. Here's Sim Boost. I don't think I can make anything. Still cannot upgrade the grip. How do I get more ritual impulses? Because I've been like sitting on this for like probably like almost 3 parts of this now. And I'm just curious how I get more of those. What are these? Ritual impulse. Where the hell do I find those? I'm just curious. Ritual impulse. I know, I'm off to an exciting start here, immediately googling some things, because some things I don't know where. Ritual impulse can be found in the maintenance area. Okay. Well, it's a good thing I'm heading there anyway, so maybe I'll find 3 of those. Alright. I still don't have another outfit. I don't know how I'm supposed to unlock other outfits. Because I wouldn't mind having a different outfit on Jesse here. This wasn't here before. Have you seen us? Oh, these people have been found. Or at least that person has been. Please help, this man is missing. Well, I assume most of these people are probably in stasis, hanging by their necks in the air somewhere. Or they've been turned into his people that I've already killed. It's one of the two. Yep, I have an earthquake.
Knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe?
Black rock processing.
Like you do with me?
have, so that's where I'm going. I knew it. No, we're not doing that. God damn it. Actually, no, I forgot. I said that last time I was going to change up the controls a little bit here. Maybe now's a good time to do that. While I'm in the middle of combat. I'm sure this is gonna go well. I think I'm gonna take the shield off the mouse. Oh wait, launch is on the mouse. Launch. What am I doing? I got melee there. Shield. Launch. So I do have launch on my mouse button already. I just haven't been using it. You know what? Let me put evade on there and shields. I think that might be a good idea. Because I'm not really using shield all that often. Last time I was here, I couldn't get through here, so can I go through here now? Yeah. Doesn't look like I can. I'm supposed to do. Unless there's another way in here. There might be another way. Ventilation? Maybe? Dylan knows a way to get in there. Is this Dylan over here? God. Remember his name. Thing blows. Not over here. Where'd the security guy go? There's ventilation.
Itching for some real action.
Oh, you want some action? Just come with me. You'll see some action. But no, you're gonna stay right there. Clear the clog.
Back.
Didn't I already do that? Why aren't you doing this? You're a janitor, you should be doing this. Well, first off, let me determine how to get where I gotta be. No. Damn it. It's like, I just want to figure out where I gotta go, and then fighting starts. They got a big guy in here too. Get you through there. Thank you. Everybody's dead. Again. Alright. Let me see what's going on over here. This is like mold over here. Which means it's probably not a good idea for me to go in there. Hey, I got a mold spore. You would think like flammable barrels would be explosive. They're not. How am I supposed to get to this place? Okay, that doesn't look like that may be quite the right way to go. Again, this is why I wish the map was a little better. This way? Oh, no, that just goes up here. Getting myself all turned around. But this doesn't lead to the thing. This is where I got the evade skill. This is not where I need to be. I need to be on the other side of this door. Hey, I can make this now. So I think that just gives like an extra slot for the grip. Okay, I may have to resort to Google again. So I don't know how the heck I'm supposed to get into that place. I'll clean the pipes out while I'm here. Coolant pumps. That is gonna be... over there. Okay. Ooh, that way I can probably get to it. Coolant pumps. No, I knew that was gonna happen. interested in fighting again. Stop wasting my time. Actually, no, this is not the right place. But I can get through. I'll go this way. Start a fight in here, please. Just want to clean the pipes. Oh, actually, no, this is not the right spot. God damn it. Can't hold a charge on that, like, indefinitely. What was I doing? Going this way.
Again, Mr. Plog. Really let yourself.
It's in there. The Revenge of the Plog, part 2. Same procedure. The water cooler. Thank you. I take that back off? Oh, I can. Alright. What did that do?
Oh. We should go down there to clear out the rest of it.
Yeah, what exactly is the damage point on these things? It's a little unclear.
Hope we never meet again.
Clog is defeated. Steam. What? No. Why? How many times I gotta kill you guys? Alright, I'm trying to look up how I get into the Black Rock Quarry here. Oh, goddammit, Google. Okay, this is something I may actually have to strike a negative for in this game. Because they don't... Because situations like this, they don't really make it clear what I'm supposed to be doing. Like, I know I have to go there, where the yellow thing is on the map. But the game doesn't tell me how I'm supposed to get there. Because there doesn't appear to be a way to get there. And I don't like wandering around blindly. Because I feel like I'm just wasting time on stream if I'm doing that. Get security clearance level 5. I gotta go to the turbine. Where the hell's the turbine? So I think I need to go back to the access corridor. I don't remember seeing a turbine.
Look alive. Director on deck.
Just passing through. Oh, I got an ability upgrade. Oh, I can get shield barrage now. I'll take that. So, I'll just leave it at that for now. So, let me go... and see control room. Up there. I don't think I can get up there. Oh, there's turbine room. There we go. Like one of those things from like you just have to sit there and wonder. I was like, why is this here why is there a meat grinding machine in this place? That is not a turbine, that is a meat grinder. I need the boxes to unlock the door. And I dropped it because I'm an idiot. I can't aim straight down to get it. Oh hey, it's a light switch. Okay, let me see what's over here. Anything over here? Oh, this is the access corridor. Tops down. I'm not gonna go down there because it doesn't look like I can get back up again. It was like a one-way trip to me, so I'm not gonna go there. Alright, so I guess we're going back to the Ocean View Motel. Welcome back. Sorry.
I don't think anyone's there, honey. Come on.
No vacancy. Trust me, you don't want to stay here. They don't have bathrooms in the rooms. In fact, I don't think there's a bathroom here at all. Should I sit or should I straighten the picture? Or should I do that? We'll just tidy up. Two doors are open now. Thank you. just that. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what this is supposed to accomplish here. I feel like this is a combination of some kind. What is that beep noise? I'm hearing a beep noise. The window. Damn, gotta start over again. Well, that clearly was not the... I suspect it's a combination I have to figure out here, and I don't... It'd be nice if the game gave me a clue as to what the combination is supposed to be. That radio is floating on the windowsill. Alright, I don't like wasting my time. Alright, pull up the guide again. What am I supposed to do here? I'm supposed to make the rooms look the same. Okay. I don't know why I didn't think of that. So I have to make it look identical with this room. Eventually, I might have figured that out just through trial and error, but it did not occur to me to do that. You know, because the bizarre logic sometimes in this game is just not very intuitive, and maybe that's the issue. Because it is such a bizarre, weird world logic. Like, you would not normally think of doing that. Did we make it? Oh, there's a path down there now. I think that's where I gotta go.
Find a way to Blackrock processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
Still don't have a map of this area. Don't know if that's going to be a good or a bad thing, but it's probably not going to be a good thing. check the bathroom. Will the toilet roll fall over? It did! I am psychic. I can predict the future. This toilet roll will fall over. Aha, it did. Yeah, I think having the evade on the mouse was the right call to make. Somebody's in here. We got lots of guns in here. Guns, guns, guns. I saved your ass. Thank me. No, you're not. Again, there's like nobody hiding in here.
See, you're still you.
Medic, what's the damage?
They've each taken a few hits. We need to get them to a surgical station ASAP, but I don't think there's...
Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold just after 0500 Zulu.
Can you please state your names and describe the purpose of your expedition?
Kevin Horowitz, Rupert Wells. Our mission was to map quarry grid coordinates to G29. Secondary objective, as always, was to find a route from the threshold entrance and maintenance to the formation. Secondary objective was not a success.
What a surprise. And did you encounter any previously unrecorded event or entity while inside the threshold?
No, nothing. Do you think we should tell him about the mermaid?
Excuse me?
Yeah, the mermaid.
Tell him about the mermaid.
Horowitz here found this mermaid in the quarry, just sitting on some black rock. She was singing this beautiful song,
so
and he was overcome with
You're
desire.
Fine. We'll push through this.
Oh,
the hiss of the lungs doing the pushing.
I'd say she was
Stop talking.
Enchanting.
I'm listening.
Than alluring. Fine, enchanting.
Did you tell your CO about this?
No. Because it didn't happen. Nothing happened. As usual, the quarry is full of rocks. That's it. Can we go now?
Fuck you guys. Get out of here.
Hey, thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. But we are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The truth?
The hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau is lost. We need Blackrock Prism to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling's Blackrock lab.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. Another day at the FBC. But Darling's lab is just past Blackrock processing. But I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, it's right down the hall. Bad news is, a hiss monster has decided to move in, so that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Ranger said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading.
Wait, want to give me any specifics here?
Keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and well, no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done
how many times
I
fucked up.
But you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. And be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
All right, we gotta go kill the monster. Just another day at the FBC. So what kind of monster do you think it is? Is it gonna be a spider? Is it gonna be a squid? Will it just be an armored man? It'll be a mech. It'll be a robot. It'll be a floating brain. It'll be a kitty cat. Oh no, it has to be something totally bizarre and weird, because this is the place for things that are weird. It'll be a giant killer rubber ducky. It will be a giant gun with legs that walks around and shoots things.
About that monster.
There's a puma. Hey, this dude's not dead. Oh, wait, never mind. Is he? Oh, he's, he is suffering from rigor mortis here. He really wants to stay in that, he really wants to do his push-ups. Alright, whatever. Are we fighting a spawn?
Hey,
You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism?
As long as you survive. Looks like a can of beans.
They're shattered. Not a single prism left. What the fuck?
Oh. If I'm doing any damage to that thing. Well, I think I am, and I'm knocking a little bit off of it. Come on. Hit me. Shotgun might be better here. As you know, that worked.
Let's hurry up.
That worked. That was surprisingly simple. Just use the shield and shoot it. Alright. So much for the monster.
Other dimensions leak in. We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Black Rock comes from.
You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
Black Rock comes from a threshold. The quarry. So the prisms must be there too.
Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Black Rock Line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need the code for the quarry elevator.
Emily. The codes. Black Rock 665.
665.
Neighbor of the Beast. Get it?
It's a good idea you recorded that.
Darling's key. This should get us into the quarry.
Oh, clearance level 5. Nice.
Ranger Squad Charlie 7 returned from an expedition into the quarry threshold.
Oh, okay, yeah, I remember that. Unread.
There are areas in the oldest house where, under the right conditions, when the frequencies match, other dimensions leak in. We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Blackrock comes from.
Heat distorted. Oh, I think that's what I thought. Okay, so yeah, this thing wasn't really that hard to deal with, but I guess if you're trying to fight other fists at the same time, it could be a problem. Is your chest notes? No. Doctor. Okay, so there's a door. There's also stairs here. The stairs go. Anything up here?
Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be.
No, this is not how the world should be.
I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy.
So you're getting kind of addicted to the weirdness.
Or just the right kind of insane.
Insane. Yes, it's more insane. Okay, I do have a map now. I'm above the converters. Okay. Okay, so I'm down here now. What? Oh. It's like, damn it, that better not be a one-way door. My health back. Snipe. Snipe. So there's somebody in the power generator? Okay, that's probably not the weirdest thing in this place, but yeah, sure. They have a Volcaria in the power generator. So the power is the entire place. Be fun. If it was possible for Jesse to slip on the wet floors, fall down. I'm just saying it would be realistic, but it would also be hilarious too if that was a thing that could happen in the game. But no. I'm just saying it would be funny if Jesse could slip on the wet floors. To the other side of the place now. Things to shoot down there. Let me see if they got any better upgrades. Check. I haven't looked in a while. It's 8%. 7%. Thank you.
Elevator's broken.
Oh, cool.
Gotta get down the old-fashioned way.
Alright. Enemies with Pierce. Well, I'm doing that anyway. Hold up. You're mine now. Alright, I guess I gotta go the one way. Dealing with that. Door. I don't know if I can get over there. Try. I guess it wouldn't hurt to try. Okay, yeah, I made it over. Cool. Where does that put me? That puts me back on the path towards the furnace. Or whatever this is. doesn't really seem to be anything I can do in here. At least not right now. Makes me wonder if there's something down there. Looks like there probably is. But that wacky whatever it is down there. Can't really kill those things.
Expected.
Not smoking the quarry. Well, technically, it's an outdoor space. It was still inside the bureau. Therefore, the no smoking rule applies. Under no circumstances should cigarette butts be left in the quarry. It's very important. We don't want to dirty up our rock. activate explosives X-ray. To three. Boom. Okay.
And there it is.
Rocked has been gotten.
You led me. The HRAs, the prisms, they mean something to you. I need to get this prism to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
Whoops. Whoopsies. Yeah, that thing was on the other side of the fence before. Now it's on this side. Why did you do that to me, game? Why? Oh, actually, there's more than one now. Oh. They're multiplying. Thank you. Good point, Lorna. Check something before I leave. Just want to see if there's any way to get into that room over here. But can we get to it from the other side? One-way door. Do we have a way in there? Unless I can climb up over the fence, but nope. I don't know if I can reach that. I think I can climb over that. It'd be nice to have the fast travel point just to fast travel out of here. Fine, I'll just use the door. Are they shooting at those things? Oh, they are. Well, they were. Yeah, they are kind of distracted by those things.
Oh,
Alright, where am I going from here? Actually, it was an area in the quarry I didn't get to. The elevator was. Okay, go back to Marshall. Alright. I got your funny rock.
Pope wants us to compile all of Darlene's data entries for the past month.
Made it. Find a prison.
Where is she? Oh, there she
is. All sectors.
Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it. She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codenamed P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
You're never alone, Jesse. Not with I in your head. Whispering sweet nothings and telling you where to go. Yeah. Get more energy. Anything new I can make? Nope. Alright, so looks like we're going to containment. Dion?
It's Dion? Ridiculous. Pope's grasping at straws.
Why? If hiss is a frequency, then why couldn't it vibrate molecules in order to alter human physiology? It would explain the hair loss.
Think about it. The precision that would require is unthinkable.
Well, let's see, I'm just about at the 2-hour mark here, so maybe I'll probably stop here and we'll do the next part of this next time, since it seems like, yeah, we're getting through about each chapter of the game in about roughly 2 hours, which is fine. I don't think there was any side quests here. Let me take a look here. Research major targets in the ritual division. Doing like 6 minutes though. I should check that out. Natural constructs. Basically just telling me about the crafting system at the control point, which I've already been aware of for quite some time already. But thanks anyway, Board. Thanks for telling me.
I wonder if other species would verbalize his residence like...
Okay, let me go see what this is. I have a little bit of time. Okay, let me go ahead and stop here. The next time we will go find Dylan. You know, the whole shebang about why Jesse is here in the first place. So maybe we'll actually get some plot. The story will progress. Anyway. I'm enjoying the game. I enjoyed playing the game tonight. I don't think I died once. Not at all. I'm actually getting a much better hang of the, probably getting a better hang of the gameplay now. Anyway. I'll see you next time. Have a good night. Bye-bye.